early 80s, I moved to Greenwich, and I was kind of surprised at a town of this wealth and this sophistication. There were so many special brands that were not present here. So I said, what the hell have I got to lose? Let me start a little toy store, a little watch shop. My first brand was IWC. The second was Piaget, then I got Omega. And after that, we were the first dealer to carry Frank Mueller, first dealer to carry Parmigiani, the only dealer that I know who's an authorized retailer for carry Wuttalainen.
We have 32 amazing brands under one roof, so that you can see all of these brands side by side together. We like to have something for everyone, so we really start with Hamilton. And even our big collectors who own Tourbillons and the like have been calling about the new Hamilton Pan Europe, because what a cool, historical, fun watch for the money. Right now, we have available in stock from Audemars Piguet the limited edition Royal Oak Offshore Pride of Siam. We also have a Royal Oak Extra Thin Tourbillon in rose gold. Here we have Maître Dutens Chapter 3 in rose gold with a slate gray dial, the Breguet La Tradition Tourbillon. Frank Mueller Jump Hour Tourbillon in platinum. An F.P. Journe Chronomet Optimum in rose gold with a rose gold dial. Platinum limited edition skeleton tourbillon from Ulysse Nardin. One of the three variations of the Omega Bullhead. Jacques Edreau Flying Tourbillon. A Richard Mille RM11 Roberto Mancini limited edition. Chopard Luc Engine 1 Tourbillon in titanium. Laurent Ferrier Traveler. Vacheron Constantin Patrimony Traditionnel Perpetual Calendar Chronograph. We have a very relaxed environment, and we enjoy showing these things and talking to our clients. Many times we have people who stop by on a weekly basis to hang out, sit down with Roberto and myself, and talk watches.
With 32 brands to choose from, it gives them a great place to really compare and try and look. And so it's been fun. It's just been an amazing ride.